following contest is scheduled for one fall. And from San Diego, California, the NXT Women's Champion, Nia Jax.
Here we go. This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight. And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time.
Guys, I don't expect to see anything different from the champ here tonight, despite the fact the title is not on the line here.
Well, I'd agree that she'll likely approach tonight with the same zeal of a title match. But I also think that tonight is an excellent opportunity to try a few new things, especially with the safety net of this being a non-title match.
The Queen of Spades is on the big stage.
It was just a matter of time before Baszler got to the grand stage.
And from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Shayna Baszler.
You know, some superstars get too consumed, too overwhelmed by the pressure and the scrutiny that comes with performing on the big stage. But when it comes to Shayna Baszler, she feels right at home.
She'll punch you in the mouth. He will never apologize for it. She'll make you tap out. She'll break your arm. She'll break your leg. She's the Queen of Spades.
Dangerously proficient, ruthlessly ambitious, has no respect for the competition. And when you're this bad, why would you?
Byron, go ahead and roll around in there with her. I want to see what she do to you. She turned you into a pretzel.
I'll stay right here.
We are ready to feel the glow here tonight on the WWE Network.
Yeah, my favorite part of the night.
And from Orlando, Florida, Naomi.
Don't be blinded by the dancing and the crazy lights. Naomi performs extremely well on the big stage. I only need to take you back to WrestleMania in her hometown of Orlando, where Naomi captured the SmackDown Women's Championship. Then only 1 year later, won the first ever WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal in New Orleans.
How can you not bob your head, Corey, when Naomi comes out? How can you not get lost in the moment?
Go ahead, Naomi, get it, girl!
I'm an unbiased broadcaster, Saxton.
Or just a grump.
Look who's here!
And from Moscow, the Ravishing Russian, Lana!
Well, anybody that's ever ridiculed Lana doesn't know what they're talking about. She's incredibly beautiful,
Byron.
Incredibly talented.
Byron
speaks like 31 languages.
Byron.
Byron has none of those things.
Well, I know,
but Byron's criticized all those things.
I did not. That's not true. I respect Lana.
And guys, these women appear to be in peak physical condition for this one.
Well, they'd better be, Cole. Given how hot the women's division is right now, even if you're slightly off your game, you're gonna get picked off in an instant.
All right, let's get this thing going.
And over on the other side, there's Naomi feeling the glow, no doubt.
Here's the cover. What a punch! Plenty of fight left.
Still seems a little early.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Watch out!
Bloody Bulldog! Roundhouse kick!
Sit out, Jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Not yet, too early.
Elbow drop! And she's taken down to the mat.
What a hurricanrana!
Nia Jax seems to have lost a step now.
Naomi going to work now.
Tossed with the suplex.
Oh, to the throat.
A nice shot by Shayna Baszler.
Now trampling the opposition.
A stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Oh, what a roundhouse kick.
Oh, rapid fire.
Can she keep her down?
Uh-oh. Just needs to do more damage.
Oh, man, check out this power. And down.
Nice armbar stretch.
Very painful.
That's how you punish your opponent.
Spinebuster! A stop in the leg!
Just nasty.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it, gentlemen.
Here it comes.
Power Nia Jax makes a cover. And Naomi pops the shoulder up.
She's still in this one. Hoisted high above her head, and down.
Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
Headbutt in the back of the neck.
Naomi looking a little drained out there.
Looking for the submission move. Center of the ring down. The Boston Crab.
Look at the back position.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
And then an elbow right to the shoulder.
Turn out the lights.
Into the pin attempt. Two count.
Wow, Naomi does her story fairly proud by powering through here.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Oh, right to the throat.
There's looking to end it here.
This could be it.
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
Not yet.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Oh, that hurt in the chest.
Hoisted high above her head.
Gorilla press slam. Frankensteiner.
Nicely done. Full control by the irresistible force.
Look at this. Nia Jax is letting everyone know exactly how she feels.
One leg moonsault.
He's going for the cover.
Not sure what made her think now is a good time for a pin attempt.
I think we're going to see it, gentlemen.
Eric.
Submission magician.
She works her way out of the hold.
And I don't know how. That was locked in pretty good.
Baszler has to careful.
Is it enough here?
She's going to break down the legs. This is over.
This might be it. There's the
elimination. Naomi Byron has been eliminated.
Well, that was a close call.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Ah, bear hug.
Look at the power.
She's got her where she wants her.
Look at this. She lets her out.
She better have a good reason for this, Cole, because she just had her seconds away from tapping,
I think.
Nice.
attack, showing why she's irresistible.
She's taken command of the situation.
Guillotine!
It's in deep.
Fighting for survival.
Oh, what timing. That might have been it,
but it's not. Look at this.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Attacking the core now.
Yeah, without your core, Michael, you are essentially useless.
Just wearing down the opponent.
She's got her where she wants her. She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
Taken down to the mat. And she's back in the ring now.
I think we're gonna see it, gentlemen.
Here it comes.
Incoming!
To the outside. Look at this. Nia Jax is letting everyone know exactly how she feels.
That is just insulting.
She's got the shoulders down.
One, two.
I don't know how she keeps kicking out.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Up and around.
Cover. Shoulders are down.
Kicking out of that, man, used up her last bit of energy.
Look at this. Nia Jax is letting everyone know exactly how she feels.
Ah, fireman's carry. Front slam.
Will it be?
Real close, too close for cover.
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
Oh, that'll hinder your modeling career.
And here's a cover.
One, two.
Oh, somehow
she's still in this matchup. It's a
Nia looking to end this thing.
Lana is not looking so great here, guys. The pitfalls of gravity, Michael.
One, two, three.
It's over.
No, it's not.
Amazing.
Cover.
Looks like she has other plans here, Byron.
I'm sure they're not going to be pleasant.
Can she end it here?
Why? She had it right where you wanted her.
bringing it back into the ring.
Big forearm smash.
While Nia Jax throws a hard punch.
What a beam! Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Really just laying it in.
Look at this. Nia Jax is letting everyone know exactly how she feels.
She's leaving the ring. What's going to happen now?
Boom. Continuing to punish the core here.
This has clearly been part of the game plan all along.
Shayna hooked up.
Roll over, go. Look at this again, one more time.
Just ragdolling her opponent.
Oh, another. Man. She's got the shoulders down.
One, two.
What's it going to take to keep her down?
I can't believe she kicked out there.
Up and
the cover.
Look at this. Nia Jax is letting everyone know exactly how she feels.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
Funny.
Here's Nia Jax with some offense of her own.
Oh man, check out this power. And down.
She's got something in mind.
Look at this. Nia Jax is letting everyone know exactly how she feels.
Back now inside the ring.
And she's toying with her now.
Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
There's the elimination. Has been eliminated.
Punch.
Jarring.
What a smash.
That is just insulting.
Things aren't looking good for her.
I don't think this is the best time for Lana to be crowing like this.
Over and over again.
Nia Jax is in deep trouble now, guys.
This is all but over.
Bang!
Oh, I think we're going to see it, gentlemen.
Here it comes.
Power! Shoulders down!
How resilient was that?
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
Knee drop!
That was nasty.
So precise.
Ah, bam!
She's got her where she wants her.
Love
and that's a thrill.
Has been eliminated.
Going to take a while to put this place back together after the tornado tag match. Take a look.
Here is your winner, Nia Jax!
What a back and forth battle that was.
Look out, women's locker room. This girl is for real.
That's it for this tornado tag team match. I hope you enjoyed it.